Japan here serving against her teammate, the top seed, Nima Chan.
Love one.
As soon as possible. Not really interested in a Chinese dominance in table tennis. In the women, all top six spots for the last 5 years.
2-3.
Doesn't really get many.
Same you can say for Kahara, actually.
Pressure it from the backhand side counter.
4-5.
And again. Oh, and a fluid counter. To adapt his style. Because if you go back, go on the court, but still she hugs it too. Nice. Into the game. And the strawberry from me. Come up with something here with a Sakura serve. And she when a pro is struggling to return it, you really know how good it is. And again, look at that. Not 90. A receive made in. Gorgeous. Slow. Deep
11,
push.
Eight.
Clip the net there. Yep. She also won the under 21s in that event.
One
seems like a long time. She won the contenders in top five. But now she's getting back.
3-2.
Seems kind of counterintuitive in a way. Toss is very similar.
2-5. 6-2.
Braces in. Yep. Oh, catches the arm. Down the line she goes.
Good
change of direction. You've got to think when you're playing a match.
Five-nine.
Shovels it with a little bit of kind of spin really back. In the shot, Pips doesn't have that style, have that equipment choice. Oh, three game points. It's an absolute rocket of a backhand.
9-10.
Well, it's down to them to figure things out. She goes for a high risk. Mima has a lot of pressure on this serve now. And she finishes it off.
10-11.
Brilliant. And she does an emergency push, and it was a clever receive there. Beautiful service motion, nice. Look at the racket speed of your energy forwards. Opened up the body.
2-2.
First bit of.
Three four.
Long fast kicker serve.
Bernie Soch.
Spin of a teeth, and that's live right now on table two.
Five.
It's so important. Mima. She won her first title. What makes you feel? Both these players have their careers ahead of them.
What a receiver. Five game points. A rapid serve does the trick.
11.
Snatching
six,
it a little bit there with the backhand.
One up, one away. And toppling the top seed.
Oh my word. Unplayable. And a bit of scar power on it. Shovel serve, and what can you do? Showing no. Perfect parallel. Leaving me lost for words at the moment.
Five, two.
In the seniors, I mean. Strange for Mima being second best here in this encounter. Japanese coaches in terms of selection criteria. On the receive here, 8-4 up. Gorgeous angle, 1-1. Clawing away back here. The final one, she just couldn't.
Seven.
The net tape denies Mima. And she's only gone and done it. Both top seeds.